Star's Bedtime Story. With a sweet storytelling, have sweet dreams. 'Hello, my dear friends. How was it today? Did you have a happy and good day? For your good and sweet dreams, I will read you guys stories. Now, close your eyes and let's go to the dreamland.
The story for today is The Tortoise and the Hare. Once upon a time, a rabbit and a turtle lived. The turtle was crawling through the forest. The rabbit, who jumped hippity-hoppity, made fun of the turtle.
"Hey, turtle, why are you so slow? You must be the slowest animal in the world. Step aside, Mr. Leggard. The rabbit goes out."
The turtle, who was annoyed, stopped walking and said,
"Hey, rabbit, how about playing a game? Who reaches the tree on the hill first?"
"It's no contest. I will win for sure, but I will let you know once again that I'm faster than you,"
the rabbit said.
A few days later, it was finally the race day. They decide to race who arrives faster to the tree on the hill.
"Ready, go!"
The rabbit jumped and disappeared quickly, but the turtle followed slowly, dripping with sweat. The rabbit went halfway up the mountain and said,
"Where's the laggard coming? It must take a lot when he arrives here, so I will take a nap."
The rabbit fell into a nap. While the rabbit was taking a nap, the turtle went up slowly, but with all his energy to the hill. The turtle passed the sleeping rabbit and finally reached a tree on the hill.
"Hooray! I win!"
Everyone congratulated the turtle, who arrived at the finish line.
"Turtle wins!
Hooray!"
"No! Well, what?"
Surprised at the sound, the rabbit awaked from the nap, and what she could see was the turtle had already reached the finish line.
"Hey, rabbit, you are slower than me."
The rabbit regretted her laziness. Did you enjoy the story, The Tortoise and the Hare? As in this story, you guys, friends of stars, those who work slowly but without giving up can win. You guys can do it. Your mom, the star, and everyone trust you. Love you guys. Thank you guys. Hope you are always happy. Good night.